It's 1920 in Adelaide, Australia. A man named Milton Blake is going on a hiking trip. It was a hot summer day with a temperature of 111 Fahrenheit degrees. Blake had a terrible day. He suffered severe sunburn that day. Blake was a chemist, and after this terrible experience, he decided to create something that could stop this from happening. 12 years later, in 1932, Blake announced the creation of what he called the Hamilton sunscreen, the first sunscreen ever made.